Hi, this is Ati from VR Academy, and we are going to use the ruler tool today. I'm going to drag one object inside my work plane. I will use a box and maybe change its dimensions and show how you can use the ruler for this. So, what does a ruler do in our normal life? It measures dimensions, and that's what it does here as well. So I see my ruler tool. This circle is the corner of my ruler tool, and I can see the dimensions of my box. So I see that the length is 53 and the width is 59, and I can also see that the height is 20. What this zero means here is that my box is standing on the surface of my work plane. So if I drag my box up, you will see that it counts the height from the distance from the lower part of my box and the work plane. So I will drop it back to the surface. And what this green lines over here show is a distance of my box from the center of my ruler. So if I drag my box and put it exactly in the center of my ruler, so this distance could be zero, or I can even make it zero by writing zero over here. So this 28 that you see over here is the distance from the starting from the corner of my ruler and the edge of my box, and the same applies to this white part over here. But my ruler gives me the opportunity to count by using midpoint. If I click on the midpoint, what it does is that it counts the distance of the middle, of the center of my box and the corner of my ruler. And for this reason, now you can see that this number over here is 10. Why is it 10? Because now the distance, you see 10 over here, it is 10 because it counts the distance from the center of my box, and the center is in the middle of the height. So it's 10, since my height is 20. I can even, if I want to place it in an exact point comparing to my ruler, I can change the numbers over here by writing the correct distance that I want it to be. So I have two options, the midpoint and the edge point, that I can use for my ruler. And when I have finished my work and I have given the correct dimensions to my box, I can take my ruler away by clicking on this X sign. So I dismiss the ruler and I can go on with my design. Did you understand it? Did you like it? If you did, please like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.